tell you. Ain't
great.
That something?
That is something.
It is.
I love the whole thing.
Well, and now my camera will probably do this justice. Mine don't, because when you shoot this yourself or see it, it's different than on film. You know,
right.
It's just like this. It's a sound. It's just that.
Right.
Yeah. But that's 80 rounds.
AKs make a distinct sound.
Yeah, but these even more distinct. Mm-hmm. They're so fast. These run much faster than a standard AK. That's 80 rounds.
Yeah.
Right there. 80.
80 rounds.
Yeah.
Get the wallet out.
Yeah.
All right, she's hot. Yeah, it's perfect now. That's a great little sight you made. I love it.
It's a fine sight.
I'm telling you, I love this thing. Ready? Oh God, I love
it.
Oh my God.
That's an addictive gun.
It is a totally addictive gun.
Yeah. I get to shoot it at home all the time. I have a mount set up out, you know, I just have to drop the gun on.
I love how crude it is.
Yeah, exactly. Crude yet effective.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. And it's but it's totally safe. I mean, there's rock solid in there, you know, because see they're held not only on the grip pods that are on the shaft and that they're splined in there so that they can't rotate, then it's actually squeezed in here quite tightly with these unions. And then as a third precaution, this chain up here, which also doubles as a zeroing device, I can adjust that to zero them so both guns hit to this point of aim, you know. but it works good.
That was great.
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah, yeah, works good.
I love it.
No, that's a neat little critter. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's the one thing with the 40s, they're a little tricky. What you have to do is go like this and then straight down. Yeah, because they won't quite rock.
Right.
Yeah. Man, let me check this. Yeah, got him. Good job. Yeah. No, those things are a hoot. They
really
are.
Oh my gosh, that's a hoot.
Yeah, they're a hoot.